Today's episode is, Kick Buttowski and his Flip Buddies changed good songs into bad songs / grounded. This video was requested by Shin-Chan Gaming. Enjoy.
Okay class, today we are going to play the songs. So Kick Buttowski, what song are we playing? Stinko Foot.
No,
we are not playing Stinko Foot. That song is a rip-off to Seiko Mode. Today's song we are playing Adventure Time Song.
No Cartoon Network.
Craig, yes Cartoon Network, we are playing Adventure Time theme song and that's final.
Start hating Powerpuff Girls and like Baby Shark right now.
Ferb, nobody hates the Powerpuff Girls, nobody likes Baby Shark, and shut up and we are playing Adventure Time theme song.
Oh my god!
Why do we have to play Adventure Time theme song? I know Kick Buttowski, that song is performed by We Bare Bears theme song, which I hate song. Guys, I have a great idea. Let's change it into Chico Bon Bon, Monkey with Batula Belt theme song.
Great idea Grouchy Smurf, let's do it.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon,
Chico Bon Bon, Chico Chico Bon Bon,
Chico 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 Bon Bon,
Chico Bon Bon, Chico Chico Bon Bon.
That sounds disgusting.
How dare the 13 of you change Adventure Time theme song into Chico Bon Bon, Monkey with Batula Belt theme song. That show is a rip-off to Chop Ninja and Fruit Ninja Show, which these are way better. The next song is Bye Bye from NSYNC. No pop music. Kick Buttowski, yes pop music, we are playing Bye Bye from NSYNC and that's final. Start hating 90s boy bands right now. Phineas, shut up. We are playing Bye Bye from NSYNC and that's final.
Oh my god!
Why did we have to listen to Bye Bye from NSYNC?
I know Evil Daniel, that song is like to my show, which is Phineas and Ferb, which I hate that show. Guys, I have a great idea. Let's change it into Stinko Foot.
That's a great idea Phineas, let's do it.
How dare the 13 of you change Bye Bye from NSYNC into Stinko Foot? That song ripped off Seiko Mode, which is way better. The next song we are playing Sky Full of Stars.
No Coldplay.
Ed, yes Coldplay, we are playing Sky Full of Stars and that's final.
Start hating Imagine Dragons and like Baby Einstein right now.
Ed, everybody loves Imagine Dragons, and shut up and we are playing Sky Full of Stars by Coldplay.
Oh my god!
I hate Sky Full of Stars.
I know Kick Buttowski, that song is a rip-off to Stinko Foot, which is way better.
Yeah, I hate that song with a burning passion, because I hate Coldplay and other songs.
Guys, I have a great idea. Let's change it into D-Figure's theme song.
Great idea Kick Buttowski, let's do it.
That's disgusting.
How dare the 13 of you change Sky Full of Stars by Coldplay into D-Figure's theme song. That show is like King Star King. The next song we are playing I Feel Like a Monster.
No Imagine Dragons.
Evil Daniel, yes Imagine Dragons, we are playing I Feel Like a Monster and that's final.
Start hating Imagine Dragons right now.
Isabella, nobody hates Imagine Dragons. And shut up and we are playing I Feel Like a Monster and that's final.
Oh my god!
Why did we have to watch I Feel Like a Monster?
Because that song is creepy to JJ the Jet Plane, which that show is way better than this.
Yeah, this song has the same company as Oh the Misery, which I hate that song and the another Imagine Dragons songs.
Guys, I have a great idea. Let's change it into Baby Shark. Great idea, Ed, let's do it.
How dare the 13 of you change I Feel Like a Monster into Baby Shark. That song is for babies. The next song we are playing Thomas and Friends theme song.
No Hit Entertainment.
Sam J, yes Hit Entertainment, we are playing Thomas and Friends theme song and that's final.
Start hating Thomas and Friends and like Teen Titans Go now.
Dark Franny, nobody hates Thomas and Friends. And shut up and we are listening Thomas and Friends theme song.
Oh my god, why did we have his Thomas and Friends theme song?
I know, Sanjay, I hate that theme song with a burning passion, because I hate theme songs that come from TV shows.
Guys, I have a great idea. Let's change it into VeggieTales in the House theme song. Great idea, Craig, let's do it.
How dare the 13 of you change Thomas and Friends theme song into VeggieTales in the House theme song? That show makes me vomit. The last song we are playing, Best Day Ever.
Oh, Nickelodeon!
Dark Franny, yes, Nickelodeon. We are playing Best Day Ever and that's final.
Start hating SpongeBob right now!
Dark Franny, shut up. We are playing Best Day Ever.
Why did we have to listen to Best Day Forever?
I know, Isabella, that song is by Panty and Stocking, which is way better.
Guys, I have a great idea. Let's change it into Fleabag Monkey Face theme song.
That's a great idea, Evil Kyle Charleston. Let's do it.
From old first teeth and moldy soup, Gerald and Gene made a gloop, and when that gloop with slime was laced, out came the Fleabag Monkey Face!
How dare the 13 of 2 change Best Day Ever into Fleabag Monkey Face theme song? That show makes me vomit like Veggie Tales in the House and Mega Babies. That's it. I had enough with you. I'm calling your parents.
Isabella, how dare you change good songs into bad songs? That's it. You are grounded until November. Get in the car now.
Sanjay and Greg, how dare two of you change good songs into bad songs? That's it. You two are grounded forever. When we get home, you'll watch Scary Squirrels for the rest of your life.
Wah!
Wah!
Ed, how dare you change good songs into bad songs?
That's it. You are grounded until you become nice. When we get home, I'll terminate you.
Ed, how dare you change good songs into bad songs? That's it. You are grounded until you become nice. Get in the car now.
I hate that hedgehog!
Eddie, how dare you change good songs into bad songs? That's it. You are grounded until you become nice. When we get home, you will go upstairs to your room. Grouchy Smurf. How dare you change good songs into bad songs? That's it. You are grounded until you stop planting revenge. Get in my car now.
Washington, wah 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 wah.
Evil Kyle Charleston, how dare you change good songs into bad songs? That's it. You are grounded for 18 days. When we get home, I'll smash your Fleabag Monkey Face and Little Bill DVDs with my hammer.
Washington, hey.
Phineas and Ferb, how dare you boys change good songs into bad songs? That's it.
You two are grounded until stop making people vomit with your show.
Get in the car now.
Dark Franny, how dare you change good songs into bad songs?
That's it. You are grounded until you stop being evil. Get in the car now.
Evil Daniel, how dare you change good songs into bad songs?
That's it. You are grounded for 9,837 awards.
When we get home, I'll terminate your channel.
Wah!
Kick Buttowski, how dare you change good songs into bad songs?
That's it. You are grounded until your channel gets terminated. Get in the car now.
Wah!
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. That's all for now. This is Lizzie 2,007,801. Signing off. Bye.